Do you want some Lego? Wow. Do you want some Lego? Wow. Do you want some Lego? Wow. Today.
I'm your host, Katie Nguyen, and our special guest is Bennett. This is a skateboard. And this is a leaf blower. As you may know, a leaf blower blows air. I'm about to do something I've never done before. If you try this, make sure you have a grown-up with you. What do you think's gonna happen when I turn on this leaf blower while standing on the skateboard? Do you think the skateboard will move? Let's find out. But do you wanna hear a joke first?
Yes, of course.
Where did the astronaut cow go on vacation? To the moon. That was fun. It was kind of hard to balance on the skateboard, but I got going pretty fast there. It was like an astronaut cow on a skateboard with a leaf blower. You know, those. The air blowing out of this leaf blower that way pushed me that way. I wonder what other things we can move with air. I'm here with my friend Bennett and his dad Leon. We're here in the backyard. We've got two chairs set up. We've got a kite string between them, and we've got a straw on this string because we're gonna make some balloon rockets. So lately, Bennett, I've had to spend time apart from my friends, which has been a bummer because we love to tell jokes. Do you like jokes, Bennett?
Yes.
Ooh, do you have any jokes that you can share with us today?
Yeah.
All right.
What's black and white and red all over?
What's black and white and red all over?
A newspaper.
A newspaper? That's a great joke, a newspaper. I love it. So I had this idea, and hopefully you're game for it. I was hoping that we could send each other jokes from afar using balloon rockets.
Let's make balloon rockets.
How far will our balloon rockets go? And what joke will Bennett send me? This is gonna be fun. First, blow up your balloon. Hold the balloon closed without tying a knot. Tape your balloon under the straw on the string. To launch your balloon rocket, you just let go. Blast off! That was amazing. That went all the way across. Awesome. So what do you notice about the balloon afterward, Bennett?
It's just all wrinkled up, and only this part's not.
Interesting. So it's wrinkled, but not the whole part. Does it feel any different in your hands?
Kind of.
So what do you think made the balloon rocket move along the string?
The air pushing it away.
Excellent. So the air being pushed out of the balloon backwards pushed the rocket forward. And I have a question for you here. What do you notice that is different about these two balloons?
That one's more round and then that one's super long.
Exactly, this one's round and this one's really long. Do you think that the shape of the balloon will affect how far the rocket moves?
Well, maybe, because the longer one is longer, so it might go farther.
Okay, that's a good hypothesis. So maybe the rocket with the long balloon might go farther. Let's test these out.
It looks like a hot dog.
It does, that's what I thought too. Three, two, one, go! Whoa! Did you see that?
That was crazy.
It is crazy. It went further, and did you notice anything else that was different that time?
It went super fast.
It did go super fast. I barely saw it.
And it was so fast, like the balloon fell off.
It did. You're totally right. The balloon completely came off the rocket. That was awesome. And we could try a lot of different things. Different types of string, different types of straw, different size balloons. But in our test, the long skinny balloon went farther and faster. All right, now let's use our balloon rockets to tell a joke. Whoa! Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Yep. owls say.
Owls say who?
Yes, they do. Yes, they do. Owls do say who. Look at us, Bennett, using balloon rockets to share knock-knock jokes. Isn't it amazing that the force of air can move things? I feel a force inside of me that's ready to come out. Here it comes. Wait, where's my button? Say it with me.
Mega Wow!
What fun messages can you send with your balloon rockets? And how far will your balloon rocket go? What did the host of a PBS kids show about balloon rockets say to the people watching the show when the show was totally over and it was time for the credits? I don't know. What? I don't know. What?
Mega World!
This is Bro Studios.